8 bodies were found inside an old city hall Wednesday, all suffering from gunshot wounds, police say. An old city official said 3 adults and 5 minors were among those found inside the home in the 49 North block of Albert Drive. Police were called to the house in reference to a welfare check and found the bodies inside.